Hi, my name is Drew. I'm originally from Wayne, and I graduated from Marshall in 2015 with a business administration degree, and now I'm currently working towards my master's in exercise phys. I'm currently a state record holder for powerlifting, and I also do running and weightlifting in the meantime. So I work out in Studio X with the Crossfire class on Mondays and Wednesdays, and at any time that you want to come in and do a personal training class with me, I teach PIA, insurance clients, and any clients that want to do weight training and body weight loss with strength and conditioning mixed in with it. Thank you. Have a great day.
Hi, everyone. This is a safety squat bar, regular squat. So first, when I load up, I'm going to have the safety bar squat on my shoulders and holding on to the handles. First, I'm going to place my feet just shoulder width apart. My hips go back first, and I sit down into the squat, and then I push out into the squat with both my feet. And after I'm done with that, I just walk it back, rack it, and place it down and walk out of the rack. And that's it.